children need, but in the mention of rap, I think what the mention is the inattention for selling ignorance.
I can get it gone in a blink.
Money.
We can make a from the sink.
Money.
He can make a call if he tweet.
Black money.
I can make a ball when I speak.
Rap money.
Brother used to hide a hundred. The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty tryna come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that.
The NFL is on EA Sports, and we are in Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one, as it'll be the Cincinnati Bengals taking on the San Francisco 49ers. They were Super Bowl opponents twice in the 80s, and they're back at it here. The Bengals and Niners are underway. And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20.
Two tight ends in the formation, which essentially gave them 7 blockers up front. Hard to imagine with all that size and beef that they could let a tackler through, but that's exactly what happened. A loss resulted.
Here we go.
After the loss to start out, here's 2nd and 11. Now Burrow. And that's going to be too high. Out of bounds and incomplete.
They certainly thought he had an open look beyond the first down marker to his receiver, but they just couldn't connect, and that will send them back to the drawing board.
A little trouble thus far on their opening drive as they come up on a 3rd and 11. Burrow going to fake to mix it and now look to throw. Got a man, it's Chase, he completes it. And he is going to have a Bengals first down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on 1st and 10.
Well, you want to make sure that on an opening drive, that you at least stay out there for a while and get into the flow of the game. A 3 and out would have been problematic, but that's a good throw there to ensure they get another set of downs.
Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays.
But I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they just did on that play.
Burrow going to get this into the hands of Mixon, his running back. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. Another catch for him there. This one good for 11. First down. Burrow looking to pass. And the catch made. It's Tyler Boyd. He's got room to roam. Down to the 10. Touchdown, Bengals. Tyler Boyd, 41 yards. And the Bengals get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. Well, they spoke about the importance of getting off to a good start, and they're on their first drive, Charles, into the end zone for the touchdown.
And what an advantage for them. They're already clicking 1 drive in. Didn't need to wait to get up to full speed. We had heard about the extra time they put in with each other, trying to learn each other's skills, what they like, the whole deal. and it paid off early in this one. I would expect them to keep firing on the next drive and keep that connection going.
After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line. So bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards. Purdy going to lead the 49ers to the line. First and 10. At their own 21. The drive begins with a run by McCaffrey. Good yardage as he rumbles for 24 and a first. They go play action here. Purdy, he sets to fire deep. And this is taken in at the 5. Touchdown 49ers. Danny Gray, 55 yards. And the 49ers are able to strike back quickly with an opening touchdown of their own. Moody good with the extra point, and we are tied at 7. Each team's had it, each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. This fielded right at the goal line. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line. Cincy offense about ready to go here on their next drive. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at them, they feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go around. From the 33, here's a 2nd and 4. And they'll send the slot in motion left. 11. Now Burrow to throw on 2nd down. Going up top. And that's caught inside the 30. And all the way in for a Cincinnati score. Jamar Chase, 67 yards. And the Bengals have taken the lead. So the points coming fast and furious in this opening quarter. Whoa.
Yeah, both defenses, they're looking pretty exploited right now with the way these offenses are attacking. They are a step behind, back on their heels, whatever cliche you want to use. Right now, they're trying to figure out how to slow them down, and I'm not sure they're going to be able to.
Extra point by McPherson, up and good, and that makes the score 14-7. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. And this is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And this return will net positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. They start on the ground with McCaffrey, and he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a 2nd and 11. Escaping the pressure right. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first.
A gain of 9 brings up 3rd and 3.
They'll try and pick it up with McCaffrey. Able to avoid him at the 40. And he's going to have a Niners first down as he'll get this up to about the 42.
On 3rd down, that's a good job of situational football and understanding where the 1st down marker was and getting there.
This time they'll throw it. Here's Purdy.
They'll roll him out right. And he's out of bounds just before the midfield stripe at the 49. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down.
You know what I like about that play? He didn't try to do too much on first down. He took what the defense gave him, put together a solid game to bring up second and manageable.
Now Purdy, he's going to change the look here. Connects with Kittle underneath. Room to maneuver at the 35. And they'll have it in the red zone before it crosses over out of bounds. That'll go as a pickup of 32 on the catch and run. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. Debo going in motion left. Purdy looking to throw on first down here. Give him a couple on the scramble. It's second down.
He's taken down at the 17-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup. It's second and eight.
Shotgun handoff now to McCaffrey. And he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. Now receiver in motion left.
Purdy.
Flush to his right. This will be caught at about the 6. And he'll get blown up behind the line of scrimmage. Back at the 6. Second and goal, and they will try again from the 2-yard line.
Again, McCaffrey.
And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, San Francisco.
Christian McCaffrey
taking it in from 2 yards out.
And the 49ers are an extra point away from evening this one up. Moody good with the extra point.
And we are tied at 14. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away.
They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Cost him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
Bengals drive about to get going.
And right now, we've got a little bit of an offensive masterpiece going on. Both sides moving the football, scoring points. It's almost like somebody put the defense on rookie mode in this one. I mean, we haven't even left the first half, Charles, and we're certainly on pace for a shootout.
An excellent start for both offenses. The fans have to be enjoying this to seeing all these points go up on the board. As a former defender, you know I'm not enjoying this at all. But right now, both these teams just trading haymakers. Let's see if anyone slips up first. Can anyone counter with a nice little jet?
A throw for Boyd, but it's intercepted. He's on his way.
And a terrific return there. They're finally able to corral him down near the 11-yard line.
Intercepted.
The Niners take over first and 10 at the 11.
McCaffrey on the counter, and he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage.
Across the line and to the ball quickly there, Trey Hendrickson.
That's a play to take note of there for the defense. I think in the future, if you're going to try and block him, maybe you get a guard to help double team him and try and steer him out of the play. They should have done it on that snap.
Second quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game.
behind the chain, second and 12. Purdy will set up to throw it here.
Open man is Samuel, complete. And he's going to be stopped up right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. And that's going to lead to a third and 12.
Now Purdy.
This is caught. Touchdown.
Debo Samuel, a 13-yard touchdown.
And the 49ers have moved down in front.
Now Moody for the PAT.
It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-14.
So here's Moody back out there now to send this one away. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone.
And he'll wind up getting a couple extra yards here for his trouble to bringing it out of the end zone as he's down at the 27.
On one, ready?
The Cincy offense about ready to go here on their next drive.
And Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get points out of this drive, and they need them right now because they're trailing.
Yeah, this is exactly why you practice a two-minute drill all through camp and at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left, more than enough time to string a few completions together, reach the end zone, and then make that walk back to the locker room just a little more animated.
They're passing here, Joe Burrow. This pass, and it's a fumble. And now this is scooped up by the 49ers. And they'll start with great field position at the 41-yard line.
A lot of talk this week about ball security. In fact, they added an extra period in practice to be more secure with the ball. It didn't work out there.
Well, sometimes you just get overexcited during the game. You may all of a sudden make your catch, see some open field, and decide you're going for it, and not realizing that danger lurks while you're doing so. And there's your end result right there.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
That's tremendous field position that they were given following the turnover, but they've still got work to do to get to field goal range, and the coverage we're seeing isn't going to make it easy.
On second down, McCaffrey. And he'll go down here at the 35-yard line.
51 yards rushing for him now in the ball game.
And a nickel look here for the Bengals as they try to defend this on third. Third down, here's McCaffrey. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. Now a timeout called for by the offense as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one.
Here's Purdy on first and 10.
Flushed out right. Gets this one to Juszczyk. And he's brought down, but not before a gain of 13, down to the 13. First and 10 in the red zone. We knew he was close to the line of scrimmage, and they say he stepped over.
Well, when you see him in that position, you think he's become a runner. As a DB, you start to react towards the line of scrimmage. They can often throw it over your head.
So the illegal forward pass also costs him a down, and now it's second and long. McCaffrey following the penalty. And with just 4 seconds left in this first half, a timeout call. So with 4 seconds to go in the half, here's the field goal unit onto the field. Spotted at the left hash, this from 45. And this one is right through, and that will do it for this first half.
That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gaughan. It's the 49ers out in front, and they will get the football first as well as we are back and started in the second half. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. But Charles, for them, pretty good first half on the ground. They had some success running the ball in quarters one and two, and they've got the lead. Now a chance to expand upon that lead here with their first drive in the third quarter.
Yeah, believe it or not, you and I have noticed that this great game of football has shifted towards pass first, run second. So for me, it's really nice to see some of these teams keeping the ground game as a big component of their offense, and it's working pretty well for them now. And let's face it, they can continue to do damage with it. And in addition, it sets up the pass game really well for them, too.
Got a man right side. It's McCaffrey. Into space at the 45. And gets it across the 50 and down to the 48. They're going to hurry back to the line now. On first down, this is McCaffrey. A gain of three, second down.
Not a huge carry there on first down, but not all of them will be. But still, all in all, a positive play for the offense. It's all about picking up at least a few to set up what you're going to do here on second down.
Ball spotted at the 45. Here's second down at seven. Again, they run. Again, it's McCaffrey. Room here to run. And good work there in open space. He's got this all the way down now to the 32. 13 yards there and a Niner first.
A big hole there. How about him handling the point of attack? Just positioning himself so that run could go right off of his backside and deep into the secondary.
This is McCaffrey. And he's going to take this one down to the 25. 84 yards on the ground for him so far.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
This will be caught at Samuel. That one goes for 24 yards. And now they're in the hurry up. McCaffrey is in. Touchdown, 49ers.
Well, we talk a lot about Christian McCaffrey and what he can do in the open field, and it's easy to gloss over how tough he can be to stop near the goal line. And he shows you just how tough he is on that carry as he takes it into the end zone.
Moody good with the extra point. And that'll make this a three-score game now. The lead moves to 17. So after the made field goal by Moody, he's back out to kick this one away. And this is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be brought down at the 28-yard line, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone gets him three more.
Here we go.
The Bengals drive about to get going. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared.
Run it back, run it back, run it, run it, run it back, run it back.